If you want your cap on the show 23 to have hitting stats like this and throw a 101 mile per hour cutter submarine, watch the end of the video.
Go make a new ball player that's a two-way velocity and contact archetype. When you finish the program, this will get you to bullet skill set. Then choose starting pitcher and then whatever position you want, it doesn't matter. Once you've done that, go to Diamond Dynasty, head over to the DH spot, put your cap there, and also put him in the starting pitcher spot. You can use any three perks you want, but make sure you're using Pulse Pounder. Use as many equipment slots as you can. The reason this glitch works is because it double counts all of your player's equipment and perks because you have your cap in the DH and starting pitcher spot. This is basically what your player stats will look like without even maxing your base attributes. This is probably the most broken thing in MLB The Show history. Make sure you drop a follow if this helped and tag a friend below.